Tonight, the Forest Service is investigating after a brush fire at a cemetery in Portland. The call first came in just before 4:30 at the Evergreen Cemetery. Crews say it scorched the edge of the woods and burned through an area of about 2 acres. Firefighters say it's now contained and they're mopping things up. It's still not clear what sparked the fire. Crews say roads in the area are reopening.